Amen. That right?
Amen.
Amen. Thank God, because you try to act like somebody else and be tied up.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God for the Holy Ghost.
That's right.
Amen. God is real.
Amen.
Amen. We got to be real. Thank God. Amen. With our own self.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Somebody trying to act like they this and that. Thank God, but be real.
Amen.
Amen. Be real with yourself.
Yes, sir.
Amen. That right?
Amen.
Come on with the book, D.
And covetousness.
Amen. And covetousness.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God, covenant after what somebody else got.
That's right.
Ain't that right?
That's right.
Come on with it.
Which is
our Amen. Which is our adultery.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God, it's our adultery.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. I know we ain't got no golden images and all of that.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God, but a whole lot of other. Amen. For idolizing.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Idolizing man. Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God, they set man up. Thank God, but almost before God.
Right.
Amen. Thank God, equal with him. Amen. Thank God. You can't do that.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. God declared, thank God, he was a jealous God.
Yes, sir.
Amen. God got to be first.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God. He's not going to be second fiddle.
No, sir.
Amen. Thank God. God got to be first. God got to be before my wife.
Amen.
Amen. That right.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. The Bible. Amen. Jesus said, thank God. Amen. This thing here separate. Amen. Family.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. If you stand up and stand strong and you got family members that's not in this, amen. Thank God. They'll begin to criticize.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. They'll walk off from you.
Yes, sir.
You don't have to walk off from them, they'll walk off from you.
Amen.
Amen. Simply because you take a stand, thank God for holiness.
Amen.
Ain't that right?
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. We've been testifying a long time.
Amen.
Amen. But now, thank God, it's proven time.
Amen.
Amen. We got to prove what we've been talking about.
That's right.
We've been talking strong.
Oh.
Amen. But now, thank God, we're going to have to prove it.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God for the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen. You're going to find out who living holy.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. For the Holy Ghost.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Come on with the book, son.
For which things sake? The wrath of God cometh.
Amen. The wrath of God.
On the children of disobedience.
Amen. Thank God. That's where the wrath at.
Uh-huh.
Amen. On the children of disobedience.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Keep on being disobedient.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Don't obey. Thank God. Don't pay the preacher no attention.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Go ahead on. Thank God. It's your thing.
Uh-huh.
Amen. As you say. Yeah. Amen. Thank God. Go ahead on. Do what you want to do.
Yeah.
Amen. Ain't that right?
That's right?
Amen. Thank God. Amen. The Bible talks about Ecclesiastes. Amen. Say, go ahead, young man. Follow your heart.
That's right.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God. Don't pay your mom and daddy no attention.
That's right.
Amen. Go ahead on, shake your groove thing.
Uh-huh.
Amen. That right? Smoke your marijuana.
That's right.
Amen. Drink your liquor.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Get your 2 and 3 girlfriends.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God. Tell the girls, go and put your miniskirt on.
That's right.
Amen. Go ahead on, do your thing.
Uh-huh.
Amen. The Bible said God's gonna bring all of it into judgment.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God, you're gonna bring it back up.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God, we ain't gonna get by with it. Amen. That right?
That's right.
Amen. Thank God, the wrath of God aborted on the children of disobedience.
Yes, sir.
Amen. We got to obey the thing.
Amen.
Amen. Even to our own hurt.
Yes.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Amen.
Amen. Come on with it, Deacon.
In the which ye also walk.
Amen. In which we also walk.
Sometimes.
Amen. We walk like that.
Uh-huh.
Amen. We also walk like that sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on with it.
But when ye live in them.
Amen. When you live in them.
Uh-huh.
Come on.
But now. You also put off all these.
Amen. Now, thank God, you got to pull it off.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Just like I pull off that coat.
Yes, sir.
Amen. That right?
Take it off.
Amen. Thank God, you got to pull it off.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. Don't never go back and get it.
That's right.
Amen. The Bible said, pull it off.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Pull off these things.
That's right.
Amen. What did he say? Put off.
Anger.
Amen. Thank God. Put off anger.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes,
amen. Full anger. Got anger.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God. You're angry in a minute.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God for the Holy Ghost. Amen. We done told you all.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Ain't that right? Amen. We done put you in place.
Yeah.
Amen. Thank God. Anger all the time.
Yes, sir.
Hey, what you mad for?
Uh-huh.
Amen. Ain't that right?
That's
why
right.
You mad all the time?
Yeah.
Amen. Thank God. I said, pull off anger.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. When you used to be angry, when you come to God, the Bible says you got to pull it off.
Amen.
Come on with it, D.
Wrath.
Amen. Pull off wrath.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. Like you ready to tear up something.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God. We not angry.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. We not mad.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. We just got to charge it.
Amen.
Amen. Come on with it.
Malice.
Amen. Malice.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God. You, if you don't pull it off, it's going to show.
Amen.
Ain't that right?
That's right?
You can cover it up for a while, thank God, but if you don't pull off malice, it begin to, thank God, it begin to operate.
That's right.
Malice will manifest itself.
Amen.
Ain't that right?
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. You will begin to see it, thank God, go to work.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. Don't pull it off.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. I hear him say all the time, amen, whoever live in the house,
uh-huh.
Amen, when you knock on the door, that's who coming.
Yes, sir.
Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. That's who going to come.
Yes, sir.
Amen. That's why I say, amen, we can talk all we want to.
Yeah.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. But whoever living inside, amen, it's gonna show up.
Amen.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Right.
Amen. Thank God. You keep on living. You see.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God. And that man call you, that white man call you a nigga, shut up and sit out.
Yeah.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. And you cuss him out.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God. And tell him, oh, that's who was in there.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God. It was still in there.
Right.
Amen. Thank God. And you won't find out whether he's in there or not.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. You're going to be tried.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Right.
Amen. Thank God. You're going to be tried. Thank God. You're going to find out who's living in that house.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God.
Right.
Whoever's in there, going to show up.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God. You're going to say, oh, I ain't know you were still in there. Amen. I thought you had moved.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Ain't that right?
That's right.
Amen. That's why we got to be real with the thing. Amen. We got to grow. Thank God. We can't come over here and get stagnated.
That's right.
Amen. Come on with it, D. We're going to be long. Amen. Blasphemer.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God. Blasphemer. Amen. I say, you know, Paul said he was a blasphemer.
Right.
Amen. But thank God, he said he done it in ignorance.
Right.
Amen. Thank God. But some folks, thank God, they come in and learn a little bit about God.
Uh-huh.
Amen. They begin to blaspheme.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God, that's not in ignorance.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God, now they doing it, thank God, they wide open.
Right.
Ain't that right?
Right?
Amen. Thank God. But all this, thank God, is in the world.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. But Paul said he was, amen, the chief of sinners.
Yes, sir.
Amen. But God, who is rich in mercy.
Amen.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. A whole lot of things we done, thank God, we done it in ignorance.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God, when our light, when our eyes come open, we're supposed to do better.
That's right.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Amen.
Amen. Thank God, we got to eliminate the excuses.
Yes,
amen. Thank God, we got to walk better and live better.
Yes,
amen. Thank God, we got to be better Christians for the Lord.
Yes,
amen. Too many people, amen, scrawling the fence.
Yes,
amen. Thank God, it's a shame. Thank God, it grieves you to your heart.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God, and you see folks, amen, saying one thing with their mouth.
That's right.
Amen. And doing something else, amen, with their life.
Amen.
Amen. It'll grieve you.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God, that's why we have to stand in the gap.
Amen.
Amen. The Lord told Jeremiah, I said, stand in the gate.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. Stand in the gate of the Lord's house. Amen. Thank God. Else, if you don't stand in the gate, all kinds of stuff will creep in.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. A whole lot of things we'll be hated
that's right.
for.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. Be pushed aside.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. Sometimes the preacher get up. Amen. A silence come over the church.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. Make you feel bad sometimes.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. God give you power.
Yes, sir.
Amen. To be able to preach over that bad feeling.
Amen.
Amen. That right.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. I'm a preacher.
Yes,
amen. Thank God. Amen. If I have to be hated.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Because I know, thank God, that somebody got to stand in the gap.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. And everybody's not able to stand in the gap.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. You got to, your feelings got to die.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. The Bible said, don't worry about how they look on their face.
That's right.
Amen. Many times, thank God, to show all kind of faces.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. They begin to hold their head down in the Bible.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. Like they, amen. Like you ain't saying nothing.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. But you got to preach over all of that.
Yes, sir.
Amen. God chose us to preach the word.
Amen.
Amen. He said, preach it in season. Preach it out of season.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Say, reprove and rebuke.
Yes, sir.
And exalt with all long suffering.
Amen.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes, sir.
Amen. So glad for the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen. Come on with the Bible.
Filthy communication.
Amen. Filthy communication.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Ain't that right?
That's right?
Amen. So you got to get it out your mouth.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Thank God. Somebody, what else? Filthy communication. It's not all the time, thank God, the four letter words.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. A whole lot of time, thank God, filthy communication. Thank God, can be backbiting.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God. Amen. Saying stuff negative about somebody else.
Amen.
Amen. Trying to bring them down, trying
that's
to kill
right.
their character.
That's right.
Amen, ain't that right?
Yes,
amen, thank God,
yes,
amen, get it out of there.
Amen.
Amen, thank God, it's a change done come.
Yes, sir.
Amen, we're no more the same person we used to be.
Right.
Bible says, if any man be in Christ, he's a new creature.
Yes,
amen, the old things are passed away.
Yes, sir.
Amen, thank God, anybody got to tell me about me.
Yes,
amen, I know about me.
Yes,
amen,
sir.
I know Stanley Donnell Gann.
Yes,
amen,
sir.
I know how I used to walk.
Yes,
amen, how I used to live.
Amen.
Amen, I know what God done for me.
Yes,
amen, I know how he brought me
yes,
out.
Sir.
Amen, God will bring you out.
Oh, yeah.
Amen, thank God. If you want to live right.
Amen.
Amen. Ain't that right?
Yes,
somebody can sing all they want to. God not through with me yet. He's working on me. Thank God. Amen. I don't understand that.
No,
amen. Thank God. It's still smoking.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Tell my God, he ain't through with me yet.
Uh-huh.
But when he get through with me, I'm going to be a fireball. Amen. Thank God. Amen. You know God ain't started with you.
No,
amen. Ain't that right?
That's right.
Amen. Because I know I used to be a cigarette smoker.
Yes,
amen,
sir.
Thank God. If you want to quit, thank God, amen, you can give it up.
Amen.
Amen, thank God, through the power of God.
Yes, sir.
Amen, thank God, I smoke cigarettes and reefer.
Yes, sir.
Amen, thank God, and smoke cocaine.
Yes, sir.
And I know how addicted it was.
Yes, sir.
Amen, thank God, I smoked it for years. I ain't smoked it for no 2 or 3 months.
That's right.
Amen, for years I smoked it.
That's right.
Amen, I know, thank God, what that thing took me through.
Uh-huh.
Amen, but thank God, but one Friday night.
Uh-huh.
Amen, thank
yes,
God,
sir.
For the Holy Ghost.
Yes, sir.
I didn't have to check in no rehab.
That's right.
I didn't have to get no Nicorette chewing gum.
That's right.
I didn't have to get no patch on my arm. Amen. Thank God I didn't have to, amen, go in a trance.
Yeah.
Amen. Thank God for the Holy Ghost.
That's right.
Amen. Thank God. One Friday.
Yes, sir.
Amen. I cried out to the Lord.
Yes, sir.
I said, Lord, if you save me, Lord, if you give me a chance, I give my life to
yes,
you.
Sir.
Amen. I'm glad tonight.
Thank you.
Amen. 19 years later.
Oh, yeah.
Amen. God still keeping me.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Ain't smoke nobody cigarettes.
That's right.
Ain't drink nobody liquor.
That's right.
Amen. Ain't chase nobody wife.
That's right.
Amen. Ain't chase nobody daughters.
That's right.
Amen. Ain't sniff nobody cocaine.
Amen.
Ain't drink nobody liquor. Amen. Ain't been in no more parties.
Right.
Amen. Ain't been leading no more bus stops.
Yeah.
Amen. Ain't been doing no bump.
Right.
Amen. Thank God for the Holy Ghost.
Right.
Amen. I gave it up.
Yes, sir.
Amen. One night.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Woke up. Amen. That Saturday morning. Amen. I felt like the weight of the world was off my shoulder.
Uh-huh.
Amen. Don't tell me, amen, God, not real.
Yeah.